Well, here in Rogers, the War Eagles welcomed in the Panthers of Siloam Springs. Panthers in the red zone, and QB Jackson Stills runs it in for the TD, cutting the lead down to 2. War Eagles up 16-14, and the Panthers are looking for some more offense, but Heritage says not this time. A nice interception, and time is running out. Heritage will take a knee to seal the deal in this one. A big night for Heritage as the War Eagles record their first win since 2020. 16-14, the final over Siloam Springs.